As we all are aware that Shillong and most of the part of the state is reeling under tremendous water shortage, and we are aware that there are many factors leading to that, and climate change and other factors and the weather conditions do play a major role in the entire situation that we are facing. But there are many things that we can do to ensure that we can minimize the difficulties that people are facing and manage the water source in a better manner. And hence it is with that particular objective that one of the steps that we have decided to take is to ensure that the different springs, the different streams that are in the different cities and towns of our state should be tapped, and we should try to rejuvenate them and try to store the water as far as possible by using different kind of technologies that are available. And today is an example of that. We are here in the Unjashai stream that is out here in the forest area in Shillong.